Hi guys, we're presenting how to cook katumurunga leaves. First, we pick on the tree. Second, we remove the stems. Only the leaves we need to take. Third, we wash on the running water and cut into small. Fourth, we put cut onion, coconut scrape, salt and turmeric powder. And the last, we mix and cook it 3 to 5 minutes. And that's it, we're ready to eat!